So, I don't know what I just found, but I was going on the dock and I found this fish. And as I started to move it, has a hard shell around it. I have never seen a fish like that. Gotta wash my hands after, but my word. So, if you know what kind it is, please comment, okay? Because I don't know.